closely, but the boat is unfortunately not on the sea or on the river or the lake. It's in somebody's backyard, up on the blocks, where it's been for a few years. And it's about a group of young people who use the boat as a place of solace, a place to go and hide out and hang out, tell each other what they were thinking about for the future.
Thank you.
right.